are. What's your name? How are you? How's your life? Oh, you got a man. Are you in love? If so, a type. Is it just platonic, strictly just as friends, or the type that ties you two together till tomorrow's end? If it is, disregard every time I call you pretty. Though it's meant sincerely, it's just my imagination drifting. Brush me off like the dirt on Jay-Z's shoulder, so I fall to ground, collect myself, and get ready to take over your heart. Or at least your spare time. And I love the thought of being with you. Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. The second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. I love the thought of being with you. Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. Man, I really love being loved, but also really love not crying on the... We should go get a cup of coffee and I'll act friendly. And I won't pull any stunts, but I'm a freaking stunt puller from birth. So I don't know what to tell you if I try to confess my love for scones. I just want to tell you real quick, please. I love these scones. Just a diversity between the selection, the raspberry, the blueberry, the strawberry, pumpkin, even, which is basically a fucking squash. How are you gonna make a scone out of a freaking squash? It blows my mind. Oh, man. But what are you talking about? I'm so sorry to interrupt. Oh yeah, your boyfriend made you mad the other day? What was he saying? What was he talking about? Oh my god, that's crazy. What do I think? Let me think about it. He was being mean at that time. But I'm sure he's gonna turn around at some point. And? I love the thought of being with you! Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone! Man, I really love being loved, but also really love not crying on the phone, man. I love the thought of being with you. Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. I don't know. The second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. What's up? Yeah, what's going on? Oh yeah, she told me a lot about you. Yeah, uh-huh. It's so great that you're doing all of those things. You should keep doing all of them, I think. Oh yeah, my name's Hoa Johnson. I'm a rapper. I'm actually not a rapper. I like to say I'm a musician. I play guitar sometimes too. Just not as good as Derek. It doesn't matter. But she is like the nicest person I've ever met in my whole life. And I'm sure you know because you sleep next to her every night and you guys just probably cuddle and kiss or whatever. But she, you know, she's just so sweet and she cared about me a lot when no one else cared about me. And I think that's really nice. You know, she's just a peach. She's a peach. Scone. She's a peach scone, Bob. And? Thought of being with her. I just really hope that she doesn't get hurt, man. They say it takes 2 years to come back down to earth from that lovely place that you've been. I heard it's so nice. I heard